Hey Richard, what's the quote of the day?
A person who's never tried peanuts wouldn't know that they're allergic. So how can you know you're straight when you've never tried nuts?
Male and female anatomy are more alike than they are at odds. So are you gay, or are you simply playing spot the difference?
If you were stranded on a desert island with a man, it wouldn't be considered gay. So are you sus, or are you just a survivalist?